ีรีฟังฮอตฟอสคำประสวน
เอ๊ะไฟนอลลี่มีอีกอย่าง
อันนี้หนังอีกตอนที่อะไร
ฟันสปลัส This is my second timeThis is the beef, and then maybe octopus, and also the sliced beef. Also take the dipping sauce.
Here is the food. We got the baby squid, vegetables, some things I don't know. I'm gonna try the baby squid first.
Hey, what? No,
I forgot. Sorry.
Wait, this.
I almost ate raw baby squid because I forgot that it's raw. Yeah, we're gonna wait for the baby squid to cook first. Tissue, I put in the egg.
Put it inside.
Were we supposed to put, boil the egg or just crack it in?
Huh?
Were we supposed to boil the egg or crack it in? Now let me...Now let me try the baby squid after my accidental mistake, which it was wrong.
It's boiling. Oh, hot.
Huh. Good. The baby squid is very chewy. And I was trying to say, the squid got not really that much flavor, but it's very chewy and nice texture. The rice is not bad, and the Japanese tom yum soup is also not bad.As I was trying to say, now let me try the crab sticks. The crab stick is flavorful. Mostly because of the broth and it's very soft. And it's very nice. Yeah, there's this beef and some other stuff. I don't know what's this.
This is fish.
Oh. And we got that.But my mom put chili, accidentally put the chili sauce into the soup. So I can't eat the soup anymore.
Can. Not spicy.
I will get a heat stroke. I hate spiciness. And I... Heat stroke is more, you know, exaggerating. But I, it's spicy. I don't like spicy.
How's the food?
Nice.
The soup, I think, very creamy and tasty. The popcorn soup is a good choice.
Yes, and I actually dropped my chopsticks twice. Cabbage.
No, this one I cannot finish anymore.
We also got ice cream. I got the chocolate flavor.It looks like this. It smells like chocolate. It comes with this. I think it's for eating it.
Can you open the entire plastic lid, like detach it? Yeah.
It tastes like chocolate. I don't think it's chocolate though.Very sweet, a bit sweeter than chocolate. I think this is just chocolate milk with added sugar and frozen.